my gosh. Being Queen of Millbrook gets so lonely sometimes. I wish I had a Mr. Millbrook. He'd have to be smart and charming and dashing, but most of all, school-spirited. You can help me choose my Mr. Millbrook by voting September 8th through the 16th during your lunch.